What's up, guys? I'm your boy Moshe Santos, and we are here with another banger, the hit song of Ariana Grande, Yes and I. Are you excited to have Ariana back? The answer will definitely be a yes. We are excited to have Ariana back after 3 to 4 years break. This is such a long way for her to return. I think you guys know very well we do love Ariana Grande. The song hits different, Yes and I. The sound is giving. I think it's all about her era and her album. Let's go straight to the song and listen it. Okay, guys? Okay, let's go straight to the song. Guys, I think this song is empowering everyone. I love that part. Boy, come put your lipstick on. She's empowering LGBTQ community. I didn't expect that. That is awesome. Living in your truth in bold. Yes, and I. She's meaning that she's trying to say that you should live in your truth. Look this part. In case you haven't noticed well, everybody's tired and healing from somebody or something. We don't see just right, boy. Come on, put your lipstick on. Come on and walk this way through the fire and find yourself in the dark situation. This song is different. I know you guys, you're so enthusiastic, but this song is different. Living in your truth. Yes, and I. We do love Ariana Grande. I think she has been in therapy, and this is all about music. Yeah. So, guys, subscribe, like, share. Yeah. The song is.